In the past 24 hours, southern Colorado has seen a temperature change of 30 degrees, bringing a layer of snow and freezing temps.
The snow might have stopped, but with single-digit temperatures, the morning commute was an icy one for drivers. Most of southern Colorado saw single-digit temperatures with a wind chill in the negatives. And in some places, like around Monument, you saw a wind chill of 27 degrees below zero. Drivers this morning say the roads weren't great, but the temperature was worse.
My gas cap froze because it's so cold outside.
My washer fluid's frozen. I've had to stop probably 10 times to rinse off the windshield since the airport in Denver.
As for the rest of the area, I-25 was kept pretty clear with your side roads, on and off ramps, and turn lanes being the most snow-packed. So if driving today, make sure to take it slow. Allow yourself enough time to stop if needed. In Monument, I'm Colby Crosley, KRDO News Channel 13.